the series is going the way they played in those couple games at home.
The Händen not to start a match now.
A lot of people doubted that.
The Händen not to hang
out at home. We get that game five where we played really well. And then I think our confidence in that type of game that we played, we just didn't think that we knew we could get back and win the series.
How much does the fact that you have won a lot of these games and won them 2-1, how much does that play into how you go out for the third, how you go out for the game and then go out for the third period?
Yeah. I mean, for me, like, every time we play these games, that first goal is massive. I mean, we're a better team with the lead, obviously, and it's a big goal in the game. I think you're up 2-1 going to the third period. You got Lundqvist back there. We know how we can play defensively. We have a lot of confidence in doing it. When it was 5 minutes left, it's probably the three or four biggest saves I've seen Mike make since I've been here.
So, really?
He was battling hard, lost his stick, he's just competing. Hit his shoulder, and that's what, 5 minutes left in the game?
Yeah, man.
It's pretty unbelievable. You don't want to sit back like that, but I mean, we were kind of packing it in. We were still getting opportunities to be like two or three, 2-1.
Right.
We weren't really upset with what was going on. A lot of their shots from the outside when they did have some good chances.
Can you compare the feeling of going to the conference finals now as opposed to doing it 2 years ago? Has it even struck you really that you're in the conference finals, or are you very well aware of the fact that you're now going to be one of the final four?
I think for us now, once it settles in, I think the opportunity is going to have to. I think the feeling to seize the opportunity is going to be higher. I think we.